tell Mike earlier that chair. I go, no, don't let anyone sit in this chair because there's something wrong with it. I go inside, come back out.
There was a little bit of time in the field.
It wasn't that much time.
This is not cool.
I'm sorry. I'll help you out of there.
Yeah. Anytime.
You look like a bitch. Oh my gosh.
Enough.
Okay. All right, now I'm gonna help Mike out of this predicament.
Out of it in case I get a fish or something.
What? It's comfortable?
Yeah, it's, you know, I never admit to anything else.
You're gonna feel this tomorrow.
I imagine so. My ass hit the ground pretty good.
He's in there, I'm inside, and I hear this tap, tap, tap. Wendy, Wendy, Wendy. Like, what? Is this kind of...
What?
This is kind of like I've fallen and can't get up. Or my ass is falling through the chair and can't get out of it.
Can't get up.
Oh, goodness.
Can we do this? My legs are falling.
Okay, I'll help you now. Okay, this is a normal day for us.
Yeah, you know, it's going to end.